The following program was produced by Cox Communications exclusively for OSU On Demand.
All right, guys, hey, that's as much excitement as I've seen here in a long time from the walk to the pregame. I mean, the fans are excited. We haven't had a home game in a long time. They're hungry. They're out here to show how much they care about you. And when you get in a situation like this, guys, you don't want to disappoint these people.
We're done! We're
done!
We're done!
We're done!
We're done! We're done!
We're done!
Home opener, crowd's gonna be in full throat. I think the Cowboys come out and play with a big time purpose tonight.
Throws across his body, complete. And they go to the run, and this is going to be a touchdown for Desmond Rowland. He's going to be caught. That'll be good for a first down. That is Seals. Walt fake, throws down the middle, has a man caught inside the 10, Josh Stewart. Straight ahead running, Jeremy Smith, touchdown Cowboys. Go, he throws to the end zone.
Wolf hands it off to Jeremy Smith, and he barrels his way into the end zone. Pistols firing, touchdown Oklahoma State.
And that is going to be short of the first down.
It's a fake. Taylor's going to keep it, reverses the steal, being chased. He's going to be thrown down near midfield.
Smith over the top, touchdown Cowboys.
Leaps into the end zone. Pistols firing, touchdown Oklahoma State.
Collapsing, and he is going to go down.
A wobbly punt taken by Stewart at the 32. Stranded into the 35, 40, 45. Stewart comes right sideline to midfield. 45, 40, 35, 30, 25, 20, 15, 10, 5! Pistol firing! Touchdown, Oklahoma State!
Walsh looks left, throws over the middle, has his man. Touchdown!
Anyway, that won't have to be called or enforced because he makes the play on the football.
The hands off to Harmon up the middle. Harmon fumbles the football, it's loose, and the Cowboys have recovered.
Jones keeps it, touchdown Clint Shell, his first rushing touchdown of his career.
Deep down the right side, and a leaping catch is made.
Looking for seven, and he's got it!